How's it going? Colin Mackay here, harobikes.com. Thought I would teach you something today, and thinking around at the skate park, came up with the Turndown. For me, it was pretty hard to learn, and I'm sure with my tips, hopefully can teach you, and by the end of the session in the afternoon, you'll be cranking them. Alright, the Turndown. For me, I ride with my right pedal forward, so for me to do a Turndown, I gotta kick it out to the left side. That's just the way it goes, and when you kick it out to the left, you kinda gotta pull it up tall, you know, stand up, right on your tippy toes, twist it down onto the bike, and just crank it in like that. That's for me with the right crank arm forward. If you're the other way around, left crank forward, you'd be kicking it out to the right and turning the bars into you. Bit of trouble with the lever sometimes. 90% of your kids don't have brakes, so you'd be laughing there. But if you got a lever, Rob Darden has a lever. He sticks it in the leg there, and you've seen Rob Darden do turndowns. He can handle it well. Actually, I think I even taught Rob how to do turndowns. Might have to check with him.